When in the process of creating your video work, one of the final steps is color correction. Here's an introductory tutorial on how to color correct your footage using Final Cut Pro. After you've cut your project together, select the desired footage you wish to correct. Go to the Effects tab located to the left of your timeline. Under the Video Filters folder, you'll find another folder labeled Color Correction. Final Cut has many color correcting options to choose from. However, for the most hands-on, precise corrections, I've chosen Color Corrector 3-Way. Here's why. You're given three separate option wheels to edit with. The first is the Blacks wheel, used to crush the shadows in the darkest parts of the footage for more contrast, or less if you choose. The second is the Mids wheel, used to adjust the mid-range colors and luminance of your image. Adjusting this will edit most of what's between your highlights and your shadows. The third wheel is the Whites wheel. This will adjust how bright or how dark your lightest image areas will be, including the sky and light sources within the frame. Each wheel has its own color space with which to control the overall hue of that particular area of your image. Using these tools will help give your images edge, style, and overall aesthetic to help separate the auteur from the amateur. Thank you for watching 0 to 60. If you want to talk video, give us a call,